This is the elevator at the Yerney train station. No, it's a corny equidisc. No trains. Sculptor 1. Capacity is 630 kilos per person. It's built in 2009. 9 years ago. Here we are at 1. Let's go down the lift number 2. There it is. That's right, it goes on 1. Minus 1. Sexing capacity, 630 kilos. The person spilled to 2009. Here we are at minus 1. Go back up to 1 under my caveat. Oops, I pressed the button by mistake. It's a pretty basic conical disc. Look around, see how now it's got the flow indicator, and the capacity is 630 kilos per person, spilled to 2009. Here we are at 1. These are the fixtures, conical disc logo. I pressed the alarm button by mistake. Let's go down to lift number 1 under my caveat. Whoops. I pressed the alarm button, my mistake. Mr. Security Camera. So this is lift number 1, let's ride it. Back down 0.
That was quick, wasn't it?
We're going to see if there's
any
trains. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. It's two mile cavity, pretty basic on disc. It's got the flow indicator, and the capacity is 630 kilos per person, built in 2009. Here we are back down. See, these are the fixtures, on disc logo. Now we can exit the elevator. Go and see if there's any trains coming.
No trains coming in.
There it goes, and
there's no trains
yet. And that's it.